Hello guys, welcome back to our driving educational channel for new drivers. Here is a video which you will really benefit for passing your DMV written test for California. These questions with their correct answers are taken from original DMV examinations. Number 1. It is illegal for a person 21 years of age or older to drive with blood alcohol concentration BAC that is dash or higher. Option number 1. 0.08%, 1/800 of 1%. Option number 2, 0.10%, 1/10 of 1%. Option number 3, 0.05%, 1/500 of 1%. The answer is option number 1, 0.08%, 1/800 of 1%. Note, if anyone's BAC is found out to be 0.08% or higher, he or she shall be considered to be driving under the influence of alcohol. Repeated violations of more than 3 times may be treated as felony. Number 2. You must notify DMV within 5 days if you Option number 1. Sell or transfer your vehicle. Option number 2. Are cited for a traffic violation. Option number 3, paint your vehicle in a different color. The answer is option number 1, sell or transfer your vehicle. Note, if someone sold or transferred his vehicle, he has to mandatorily inform first DMV about the transfer of ownership within 5 days. Additionally, one has to submit all the ownership transfer documents to the DMV. Number 3. This white sign means Option number 1. You should slow down and move to the right lane. Option number 2. Stay in the right lane if you are driving slower than the other traffic. Option number 3. Slower traffic must exist on the right. The answer is option number 2. Stay in the right lane if you are driving slower than the other traffic. Number 4. If you have trouble seeing other vehicles because of dust or smoke blowing across the roadway, you should try slower and turn your Option number 1. Emergency flashers. Option number 2. Parking lights. Option number 3. Headlights. The answer is option number 3. Headlights. Note, turning your headlights on during dust or smoke or smog or any low visibility weather conditions shall help other vehicle to see your vehicle. Number 5. At intersections, crosswalks and railroad crossings, you should always Option number 1. Stop, listen and proceed if you cannot hear anything. Option number 2. Look to the sides of your vehicle. Option number 3. Concentrate on upcoming traffic. The answer is option number 2. Look to the sides of your vehicle. Number 6. You want to make a right turn at the corner. A pedestrian with a guide dog is at the corner ready to cross the street in front of you. Before making your right turn, you should Option number 1. Turn off your engine until the person crosses the street. Option number 2. Tell the pedestrian when to cross the street. Option number 3. Wait until the person crosses the street. The answer is option number 3. Wait until the person crosses the street. Note, a blind pedestrian using a white cane or guide dog is always has the right of way at a crosswalk. Failing to stop may attract fine up to $1,000. Number 7. You should not start across an intersection if you know you will block the intersection when the light turns red. Option number 1. Under any circumstances. Option number 2. Unless you entered the intersection on yellow light. Option number 3. Unless you entered the intersection on a green light. The answer is option number 1, under any circumstances. Number 8. Which of the following will help you to avoid being hit from behind? Option number 1, merge into another lane. Option number 2, decreasing your following distance. Option number 3, changing lanes frequently. The answer is option number 1, merge into another lane. Note, one can avoid being hit from behind by a tailgater by merging into another lane or by gradually slowing down and giving pass to the tailgater. Number 9. When planning to pass another vehicle, you should. Option number 1. Not count on other drivers making room for you. Option number 2. Assume they will let you pass if you use your turn signal. Option number 3. Assume they will maintain a constant speed. The answer is option number 1. Not count on other drivers making room for you. Number 10. This yellow sign means. Option number 1. One lane road ahead. Option number 2. Merging traffic ahead. Option number 3. Lanes ends ahead. The answer is option number 2. Merging traffic ahead. Number 11. What is the difference between traffic lights with red arrows and those with solid red lights? Option number 1. Red arrows are only used to stop traffic which is turning left. Option number 2. Red arrows are only used for protected turn lanes. Option number 3. You cannot turn on a red arrow even if you stop first. The answer is option number 3. You cannot turn on a red arrow even if you stop first. Number 12. Which of the following increases your chances of having a collision? Option number 1. Looking over your shoulder while making lane changes. Option number 2. Continually changing lanes to pass other vehicles. Option number 3. Adjusting your rear view mirror before you start driving. The answer is option number 2. Continually changing lanes to pass other vehicles. Number 13. You must file a report of traffic accident occurring in California SR1 with DMV within 10 days if you. Option number 1. Are in a collision that causes $750 in damage. Option number 2. Plan on being out of the state for more than 30 days. Option number 3. Refinance the remaining balance of your vehicle loan. The answer is option number 1. Are in a collision that causes $750 in damage. Number 14. At dawn or dusk or in rain or snow, it can be hard to see and be seen. A good way to let other drivers know you are there is to turn. Option number 1. Up the instrument panel lights. Option number 2. On your parking lights. Option number 3. On your headlights. The answer is option number 3. On your headlights. Note. Turning your headlights on during dusk or smoke or smog or any low visibility weather conditions shall help other vehicles see your vehicle. Number 15. Large trucks turning right onto a street with two lanes in each direction. Option number 1. May complete their turn in either the left or right lane. Option number 2. Often have to use part of the left lane to complete the turn. Option number 3. Must stay in the right lane at all the times. The answer is option number 2. Often have to use part of the left lane to complete the turn. Number 16. You want to turn left ahead. In the middle of the road, there is a lane marked as shown. You must. Option number 1. Turn from your current traffic lane after signaling. Option number 2. Merge completely into this lane before you make your left turn. Option number 3. Not enter this lane for any reason. The answer is option number 2. Merge completely into this lane before you make your left turn. Number 17. If you drive slower than the flow of traffic, you will most likely. Option number 1. Interfere with traffic and receive a ticket. Option number 2. improve traffic flow. Option number 3, demonstrate defensive driving techniques. The answer is option number 1, interfere with traffic and receive a ticket. Note, anyone driving slower or faster than the posted limit of the roadways may result crashing incident with cars running at posted speed. Number 18. When changing lanes on a freeway, you should. Option number 1. Signal for at least 5 seconds. Option number 2. Slow down before you start to change lanes. Option number 3. Assume there is enough space for your vehicle if you signal first. The answer is option number 1. Signal for at least 5 seconds. Number 19. While driving on a one-way street, you may turn left onto another one-way street. Option number 1. Only if the sign permits the turn. Option number 2. If traffic on the street is moving to the right. Option number 3. If traffic on the street is moving to the left. The answer is option number 3. If traffic on the street is moving to the left. Note, to avoid driving against the traffic, one may turn left from one-way street to another one-way street only if its traffic is moving left. Number 20. Which statement is true about motorcyclists and motorists? Option number 1. Motorcyclists are not allowed to drive faster than other traffics during congested road conditions. Option number 2. Motorcyclists have the same rights and responsibilities as other motorists. Option number 3. Motorcycles are heavier than other vehicles and are less affected by wind or rain. The answer is option number 2. Motorcyclists have the same rights or responsibilities as other motorists. Number 21. When making a right turn from a highway with two lanes in your direction, you may turn from. Option number 1. The lane closest to the center of the road. Option number 2. The lane nearest to the curve or edge of the roadway. Option number 3. Either lane depending on oncoming traffic. The answer is option number 2. The lane nearest to the curve or edge of the roadway. Note, when making right or left turn in the roadway, one should make the turn from extreme right or left edge of the roadway. Number 22. You should use your horn when. Option number 1. Another vehicle is in your way. Option number 2. It may help prevent a collision. Option number 3. Another driver makes a mistake. The answer is option number 2. It may help prevent a collision. Note, use of horn is permitted only in situation of possible imminent danger. Unnecessary use of horn may earn you a ticket in a no horn zone. Number 23. Animals may be transported in the back of a pickup truck only if. Option number 1. The sides of the truck bed are at least 18 inches high. Option number 2. They are properly secured. Option number 3. The tailgate of the truck is closed. The answer is option number 2. They are properly secured. Note, animals transportation is only permitted when the animals being transported are properly secured using chains or kept in container or cage so that there is no chance of falling from truck. Number 24. Which of these statements about drugs and driving is true? Option number 1. Any prescription drug is safe to use if you don't feel drowsy. Option number 2. Even over-the-counter drugs can impair your driving. Option number 3. Only illegal drugs can impair your driving. The answer is option number 2. Even over-the-counter drugs can impair your driving. Note, driving under the influence of drugs is prohibited. It is your responsibility to ensure that your medication shall not impair your driving ability. Number 25. Smoking inside a vehicle when a person younger than 18 years of age is present is. Option number 1. Legal if it is your child. Option number 2. illegal at all times. Option number 3, not restricted by law. The answer is option number 2, illegal at all times. Note, it is prohibited by law to smoke inside a vehicle when there is a person inside a vehicle whose age is 17 years or younger. Guilty may face a fine up to $100. Number 26. Which of these vehicles must stop before crossing railroad tracks? Option number 1. Tank trucks marked with hazardous material placards. Option number 2. Motorhomes or pickup trucks towing a trailer. Option number 3. Sport utility vehicles carrying more persons. The answer is option number 1. Tank trucks marked with hazardous material placards. Note, vehicle carrying hazardous materials are required to stop at least 15 feet before crossing railroad tracks. Number 27. Pedestrian crossing at corners have the right of way. Option number 1. Only at controlled intersections. Option number 2. Only when crosswalk is painted on the street. Option number 3. Whether or not a crosswalk is marked. The answer is option number 3. Whether or not a crosswalk is marked. Note, irrespective of crosswalk is marked or unmarked, and irrespective of its position or nature, the driver must yield right of way to a pedestrian at crosswalk. Number 28. A police officer is signaling you to continue driving through a red traffic light. What should you do? Option number 1. Do as the officer tells you. Option number 2. Wait for the green light. Option number 3. Stop first, then do what the officer tells you. The answer is option number 1. Do as the officer tells you. Note, irrespective of traffic signal, you are required to follow the traffic officer. Number 29. You should allow more space in front of a vehicle when following large trucks because option number 1. You need the extra room to see around the truck. Option number 2. Their heavy weight allows them to stop more quickly than you. Option number 3. If you follow too closely, you will get caught in the wind draft caused by the truck. The answer is option number 1. You need the extra room to see around the truck. Note, large trucks has bigger blind spots. To avoid being the blind spot, one should drive with some extra room. Number 30. You are driving on a city street and see an emergency vehicle with flashing lights behind you. What should you do? Option number 1. Drive to the right edge of the road and slow down. Option number 2. Drive to the right edge of the road and stop. Option number 3. Stay in your lane, slow down and let it pass. The answer is option number 2. Drive to the right edge of the road and stop. Note, emergency vehicle with flashing light and siren always has the right of way and you have to yield to emergency vehicle by stopping your vehicle at the right edge of the road and stop. Number 31. You may cross yellow lines to pass another vehicle if the option number 1. Vehicle in front of you moves to the right to let you pass. Option number 2. Yellow line next to your side on the road is broken. Option number 3. Yellow line next to the other side of the road is broken. The answer is option number 2. Yellow line next to your side of the road is broken. Note, passing a broken yellow line next to a solid yellow line is permitted if the broken yellow line in your side of the lane and it is safe to make the pass. Number 32. Which of these statements is true about roadwork zones? Option number 1. Find out the same for violations committed in the work zones. Option number 2. You must slow for the cone zones. Option number 3. Slow down only if you think workers are present. The answer is option number 2. You must slow for the cone zones. Note, cone zones are used to barricade the roadwork zones. You must slow your vehicle in roadwork zones. Number 33. You must use a seat belt. Option number one, unless you are riding in a vehicle built before 1978. Option number two, unless you are riding in a limousine. Option number three, and failure to do so will result in a traffic ticket. The answer is option number three, and failure to do so will result in traffic ticket. Number 34. Highways are typically most slippery. Option number 1. During a heavy rainstorm in the middle of summer. Option number 2. When it first starts to rain after a dry spell. Option number 3. After it has been raining for a long time. The answer is option number 2. When it first starts to rain after a dry spell. Note. Rain after a dry spell can build a film of oily, rubberish-like fine loose layer of roads to become greasy and slippery. Number 35. You want to pass a bicyclist riding on the right edge of your lane, you? Option number 1. Must honk your horn before passing the bicyclist. Option number 2. Must not squeeze past the bicyclist. Option number 3. Must not pass the bicyclist for any reason. The answer is option number 2. Must not squeeze past the bicyclist. Number 36. When it is legal to use a cell phone without a hands-free device while driving? Option number 1. When making a call while stopped at a red light. Option number 2. When making a call for emergency assistance. Option number 3. Never. The answer is option number 2. When making a call for emergency assistance.